Mr. Osborne's got 9,356 acres.
You've never had a rich boyfriend before.
Mr. Osborne is not my boyfriend. He's a kind man who's willing to help us out.
Have you had any idea how long I've been waiting to get this woman across my threshold?
Daddy, you didn't tell me that your new friend was a doctor.
I thought that she was just a masseuse. I never told anyone I was a doctor.
For 10 square miles, I'm king. If I say you're a doctor, you're a doctor.
For Finn, I predict a beautiful wedding to my lovely sister Maya and lifelong friendship with myself.
Maya, when did you start dating the help?
For your information, Finn's mother and my grandfather are old friends.
Welcome to the tribe, brother.
You're the first boy I ever brought here. Close your eyes.
This makes us more than friends.
I'd tell your son to get ready for a fall.
My son.
You just don't get it, do you? You and Finn are toys to them.
Let him work for me. I'll teach him some things.
My mother thought living in Vlival would be a wholesome influence on me.
He definitely picked one twisted tribe.
You have no right to undermine my authority with my son.
I got something. It's gonna cheer you up.
What happened to you?
Who did this? I don't know!
Find out what really happened.
I'm not staying here a moment longer than I have to.
I didn't know. I mean, my whole life, I've never really known a thing.
What do I tell my son about people like you?